It's already disappeared.
Nothing lives here, not
he's
even
gone,
here.
You were
too
gone.
Slow.
How could you
keep going?
How could you
keep going? Ignore the pain.
I told you it was the trick, you. I told you.
Where are you going?
There it is.
You're imagining things.
It's Dillian. Go towards him. Quick. Go. Run. Come on. Before he disappears. Go.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren. And lonely. He so effortlessly caught the world in bliss. If only she could do the same. See the world through eyes anew. And dance with it. Just like he does.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I don't leave home much.
Oh, Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You... learned all of that from watching
Stalker.
You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dillian. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who's supposed to reassure you. Make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here!
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No!
And all your suffering will have been for nothing!
Shut up!
You want to believe him.
Is he not
real?
Is he there?
You're alone in these mountains.
Is that Dillian?
Nothing lives here.
You won't survive.
You met him by the tree.
She met him by the tree.
Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
What's he trying to tell you?
He's waiting for you by the tree.
Ooh, what could be going on in here?
Forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she? It feels wrong.
Where
are we now?
Oh.
Burial mound.
Oh.
It's so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
This is bullshit.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Okay. I like that. Thank you.
There he is.
There he is.
Dillian, there he is. Finally.
You found him. What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me? Just wait there. I'll find you.
He'll get you. You have to find him. This is your mission. Find him. You have to use everything you have and find him. find him, get him back.
He was just there.
How could you lose him? How could she lose
him? How could she
find him?
Because there's a damn gate in the way and I can't get through it.
This way. Follow this way. Nothing.
Where are we? Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do.
Turn back.
She has to keep going.
It's not safe here.
She has to keep going.
If you go down there, no one can save you.
It's too scary.
Oh, scary indeed, but, you know, gotta do what I gotta do.
Find another way. It's not working.
You have to use your mind. Where can you go?
You're failing. Find another way.
Think. Focus. Use your mind.
Where's he gone? He's disappeared. You need to slip through your fingers once again.
Think. Whoa. Clear. Don't recognize it.
Don't doubt yourself. You'll never find it.
She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do. You know where you
are. She doesn't.
Listen for his voice. Listen.
Dillian, where
listen
are you?
Listen for his voice.
It's not him.
It's not him.
We told you. We told you it was a trap.
What is that? Oh god. Achievement! Escaped! You can just... put that out, huh?
I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief, son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
That was one.
It's done. You did it, but there's more.